at if you went to through even the transporters and the, most of the others, they'll tell you it's really affected by slowing out the movement of the trucks. And vis-a-vis the time more expectation of clearance we expect, we need to have like a 2-hour stopover, but that makes all intents to call the driver to step over. 5 hours.
Actually, because of the cracks of the bridge allowing one vehicle to go, business has just been affected because of the jam that is caused in between. People are not moving freely, most trucks are not moving swiftly, so there is a lot of delays at the border post.
Even when it is dry and it's not raining, there's a lot of potholes, so it slows down the speed at which the vehicle can move. Secondly, as I've told you, it is a bit narrow, the solution which is being handled or fixed using the new bridge which you have seen. But currently, really, it is true, the poor state of the road slows down the speed and it causes some traffic.